This video is funded by Disney XD by Maker.
Previously on Eames and Barry.
Here's your next case. They're calling him the Boston Bus Bandit. He only hits buses and he only takes poisons.
All right, everybody. This is a sticker.
Neck punch.
Grab his gun.
Hey, that's not a gun. That's a cucumber.
But I'm allergic to cucumbers.
Nobody move. Or the nice red panda lady here gets it.
What happened?
Perp ghosted.
Say, partner, isn't that the red panda lady from the bus?
Well, I'll be a son of a biscuit. This is it, partner. You ready to blow this case wide open?
You bet. Sausage, blueberry flapjacks, eggs over easy. But are you sure we shouldn't call for backup?
Go for it, if you trust those pigs down at the station.
There are a lot of pigs.
To be frank, Barry, you're the only one I can still trust in this open sewer of a society. Every year it just gets worse. Sometimes I think this whole world is bought and paid for. Best we go it alone.
We probably shouldn't, but okay.
It all makes sense now.
But why?
Economics. They never wanted the purses. They just didn't want anyone else to have them. Think about it, Barry. Who stands to gain? Barry?
Get off of me!
And you almost got away with it too.
Eames, wake up!
Boss lady just ordered me to get rid of you two. Pity, you boys were so cute.
Let us go!
Can't do that. You see, I work in fashion. When something doesn't work, you have to cut your losses and move on.
So that's what you do. You design purses.
That's right. You're sitting on some of them right now.
Come on, we got a schedule to keep. Boss will be mad.
We really have to burn these purses now. You see, the more purses we burn, the more people will buy. And we can't have you getting in the way of that.
Makes sense. But you forgot one thing. Eames is a master of disguise.
That's not what happened.
In a nutshell.
Chief, we're both here, aren't we? Obviously we're okay. Nothing bad happened.
You burned down half of Charlestown.
Blame it on the wind, Chief.
Or the crooks who started the fire.
Speaking of which, where are they now?
We really have to burn these purses now. You see, the more purses we burn, the more people will buy. And we can't have you getting in the way.
FBI! Pause where I can see him!
Whoa! What's going on?
FBI's here.
FBI? How does this concern Hoover?
Everything concerns Hoover, Detective. Especially organized purse mafias. I've been working this case 3 years. That is before you two jerks blew the entire operation.
Help! Please help me!
It's okay, miss.
No.
Just stay behind me while I cuff this psychopath.
Them. Oh,
she's
thank
one
you!
Of them.
Set phasers to stun.
So, this red panda lady, she's in lockup right now?
In a nutshell.
She's downstairs, right now.
She was, Chief. I read her rights, we booked her, the whole shebang. It's just
what?
That-
It's just what, Barry?
It's just that there's a rat in our department, Chief. A mole on the inside who let her out.
Well, which is it, a rat or a mole?
It's a figure of speech, Chief. Like you care anyway.
Now hey, that's out of line. 1 minute, I gotta take this.
How much are the Purse Corporations paying you, Chief? How much is enough to turn tail on your fellow animal?
Let me put you on hold.
That's it! You're both off the force pending investigation.
That's exactly what a corrupt police chief would say, Chief.
Come on, partner.
Get out of my office!
No, we don't need this.
You're right.
Get out of my office!
Sorry. I should have done it sooner, I know. But don't worry. You won't be hearing from Eames and Barry anymore.
That's right. They'll be hearing from me soon enough. By the way, how are you liking your new handbag?
Oh, it's very nice. I'm sure the missus will appreciate it.
Nothing in the world beats red panda fur. So soft.
But what about the bandit? He's crazy. He's liable to talk.
The thing about crazy people, you can't believe a word they say.